Hi everyone, I'm Stefania, I'm from Indonesia and I'm the president of Komando Pasifai. So, do you want to know more about Indonesia? Let's check it out.
Indonesia is the largest archipelago in the world, extending some 2,000 kilometers from north to south and more than 5,000 kilometers from east to west. The archipelago stretches over more than one-tenth of the equator between Southeast Asia and Australia. The largest islands are the Kalimantan provinces on Borneo, Sumatra, Papua, Sulawesi, and Java, where Jakarta is located. Indonesians refer to their homeland as Tanah Air Kita, which means our land and water. Indonesia is the fourth most populous nation in the world after China, India, and the United States. The Indonesian national motto, Unity in Diversity, points to one of the greatest attractions, your host country, Indonesia. Indonesia has about 300 ethnic groups, each with cultural identities developed over centuries and influenced by Indian, Arabic, Chinese, and European sources. Traditional Javanese and Balinese dances, for example, contain aspects of Hindu culture and mythology, as do wayang kulit shadow puppet performances. Textiles such as batik, ikat, ulos, and songket are created across Indonesia in styles that vary by region. The most dominant influences on Indonesia architecture have traditionally been Indian. However, Chinese, Arab, and European architecture influences have been significant. Indonesian cuisine varies by region and is based on Chinese, European, Middle Eastern, and Indian. Rice is the main staple food and is served by side dishes of meat and vegetables. Spices, coconut milk, fish, and chicken are fundamental ingredients. Indonesian traditional music includes gamelan and keroncong. The Indonesian film industry's popularity peaked in the 1980s and dominated cinemas in Indonesia, although it declined significantly in the early 1990s. Between 2000 and 2005, the number of Indonesian films released each year has steadily increased. Wherever I am, deep in my heart, Indonesia is what I call as rumah.
Merry Christmas!